It gives me a great pleasure to welcome you all to BizCon 2018, an initiative of MIG Pune, which Mahesh Foundation is hosting today. When team of MIG first approached the idea, we were a little skeptical. An event of this magnitude is not easy to execute. There are zillion things to take care of simultaneously. Mahesh Foundation took the challenge and put the things methodically with his team of members confidently and took up the event. MIG, chip in the title sponsor RR Cable, kit sponsor Comdac, the platinum sponsor by Mrs. Goldrop, gold sponsor GL Mandani Charitable Trust, silver sponsor by Kamal Watch Company, ventures and mentors by NMDC, digital sponsor by AP Mahesh Cooperative Urban Bank, and standing sponsorship came in through our loving members. They just support us unconditionally whenever Mahesh Foundation takes up any project. Please join your hands to applaud our generous sponsor with whose support we couldn't have started this. Thank you. With finances in place, the focus shifted to the best possible speaker to speak on the event of relevant, timely, and practical useful subjects. I once again pleasantly surprised at the resourcefulness of Mahesh Foundation members and MIG members. They were very quickly able to put together some of the greatest Maheshwari achievers to agree to travel to Hyderabad and spend a day with all of you. Equally, it was gratifying to know our greatest minds also have large hearts to help our community. They have spared their valuable time to enrich our lives. Let's welcome all our distinguished speakers with a loud applause. Thank you. Mahesh Foundation has also invited the leading lights of community to grace this important event and bless the occasion. Many of them have taken time off from the pressing schedule and are here. I welcome them all with gratitude and humility. Ventures and Mentors, a part program was coordinated by Mr. Deepak Bhattar and Mr. Rahul Mohta, wherein we have received 64 new ideas and our juries, Puri Modani, Mr. Subhash Tripathi, Amit Rangari, and Yash Biani, out of 64 ideas, selected 14 in the first round and 5 in the second and final round. The 5 ideas selected will be presented before you by the entrepreneur. I thank coordinator and the juries for the support. I also congratulate the 5 participants who have been selected over here. We have a networking program in the evening wherein more discussions and ideas along with the experts will be taken up. Last but not the least, this event would not have taken off if all of you wonderful participants would not have been here. You have invested a full day's time, money, and your undivided attention. I commend you for the commitment on the growth. On behalf of Mahesh Foundation, I promise you, you will be a different person when you go back to the business next week. Novel ideas, great insights, sharpened business acumen, it's all here for taking, and it's all about to unfold. Many of you know about the social services activities taken up by Mahesh Foundation during the last one decade of its existence. As we put our shoulders together to execute this project BizCon 2018, our keenness to look for new avenues of social work brought us insight on the possibility of creating a startup fund to help young and brilliant Maheshwari's mind to get started with the timely funding to convert ideas into wealth.